How many lefties does it take to change a 40 watt?
Well, I'm sure how many lefties have we got.
Proud to announce that there's only one. The seventh son, you know, the prodigal one. The wise fellows who behind me think the bottom revolution. Who's made them destroying frequencies, the new final solutions to the brand new problem of musical sound pollution. Lefty SpinHand's not quite the brightest, but his music's pretty neat, and his rhyming is the tightest that I've ever freaking seen. I really hope he makes it when he breaks onto the music scene. He's got all that potential with his rhymes and his instrumental, all the talent he's got. I'll bet he could change a 40 watt.